And it, sometimes it's not just how much she can handle mentally and think, oh, I want to get rid of it. It's just also the body has to process what's been stirred up.
Yeah.
So we'll just do a bit more on the big toe. Again, more just while I'm waiting for her to process, what I can do is just stretch it again in its opposite way because it wants to go this way. So if I stretch it the opposite way, and then I can really feel where it's still tight, which is back here. I'm just working that slowly, but then I might think, okay, well, let's just do a bit more through here. Trying to proceed relatively slowly so that she has time to process that. It's about pushing hard, it's actually a projection of chi that's going in there and breaking up that blockage. That's it.
Oh, I can feel it in here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. as well. As this part of the foot relaxes, it kind of spreads a bit. But I will start a bit on this next toe as well. It doesn't seem quite as charged as the big toe. So in this case, I'm coming down and back. No, I didn't. What was it? Your tummy?
Like,
yeah. How cool. And we can then stretch that toe while it's stretched. This whole side of the foot is just starting to, the whole thing is restructuring.
Oh, fuck!
Yeah, you've been holding that in for a while.
Oh.
So again, we can look at, you know, from a reflexology, this is all relating to the head, the mind, everything. So it's a restructure.
Jesus, that's amazing.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wow.
I'm breathing a bit.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Yeah.
Like, I don't think you can go from 0 to 100.
No.
Yeah.
So it's a building up, it's like the waves.
And that's pressure. Like where your experience comes in. Like, you just seem to know, hey?
Yeah. That's what I was talking about. One of the qualities that makes a good massage therapist is understanding rhythm and flow, as well as empathy and obviously tuning in. And just understanding the flow of things coming. And just following that band. And we can then come down these other sides. This is why I was saying, in most cases, for like 90-something% of people, if we just do every toe and then work in the foot, and we do a thorough release of everywhere, it's gonna cause major, major transformation in a lot of people. And then we do the other foot, and that's gonna cause major transformation on that side. And then we do the hands, especially the fingers, we spend our time, and then we've got rid of all the roots of all the tension, and then boom, it just moves. Really easily. So that's why I spent a